Welcome back to Super Mario 3D World. We are going to start with the Captain Toad level, one of my favorite kinds of levels, actually. Captain Toad takes a spin. All right, little guy, little cute little dude. Let's do this. I am ready. Hopefully, we can find all the stars. I'm looking forward to seeing what the level design is. Oh, it looks like we have some nasty critters to contend with as well as we go through this level. So, oh, it twist. Oh wow, that's so cool. The whole level like flips over. That's really, really awesome. I don't think I can flip it back though, right? I think that button can only be flipped once, so that's a pain in the butt. I have to be really careful not to bump into those guys as well. There's another switch down there. If I press this, it's gonna flip again, so that's really cool. I need to, oh, I don't know, probably drop down here, and we need to flip that. Oh yeah, it's probably a better idea to like fall off the edge and then like grab this one and then push the button. So we'll try now and see where we end up this time. Is it possible to get another one? I don't know. I think I should just flip it again. Oh, I landed on it. No. That sucked. That really sucked. Okay, where are we going now? I don't know where exactly I am. Is this at the beginning? This is back at the beginning again, isn't it? Okay, I think I can get the last one from here, right? If I just walk around and then drop down again, isn't that all of them? I'm missing one more. Where's the last one? Oh, it's right up there. Oh God, how do you get that? Oh no, 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 no. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I think this star here in the corner was the last one I needed last time. Oopsie. I don't even know if there's a way to get that. How do you get that mushroom? I don't know. I have no clue, but that was the last one I was missing last time. So now I just need to, that wasn't supposed to happen, but now I just need to finish the level off, I think. Oh, you can actually destroy the enemies in this, which I didn't realize you could actually do. So that's kind of cool. That's awesome. All right, there's only one more left for me to get. And here we go. This will be my last one. That was actually close. I landed right next to the monster. So that was super close. But we did it. Yay. I love these little Toad levels. They're so chill and relaxing to do as well. And I always have a lot of fun doing them. Bless that little Toad, little guy. So cute. All right. So there we go. Let's tackle a proper level now then. So we have Super Block Land. Should I get some like power-ups? I think we'll be okay. I think we'll be fine. Let's just head into the level. I'm sure we'll be okay. Come on, Rosalina. We got this. Let's take down all the baddies. Let's go. It looks like we have Bob-ombs. I like the music in this level. I also love how the flowers are like bouncing along to the soundtrack. That's really cute. That's really awesome. All right, we're going to attack these things. I'm gonna stay away from that one. I'm scared. Okay, can I pick it up? Why aren't you picking it up? She says no, apparently. I don't know why I can't. Oh well, it's fine. I don't even think I need it, so it's all good. It's all good. I don't even need to pick it up. We'll just leave that one behind. Another raccoon. I got two of these now, actually. Oh, I didn't even know that was there. I just kind of like happened to jump in that exact spot for some weird reason. Oh, do you need to be like huge? Oh, I thought you had to be like huge to get rid of these. Oh God, we have an enemy. I haven't seen many of these throughout the levels, actually. So it's kind of nice that we get some of those. Aren't they usually bosses? I think they usually are. Oh wow, I can kick them. I didn't realize I could do it like that, actually. Can destroy the huge blocks that way, which is really, really nice, actually. All right, whoa, we're making a little pathway here. I love the theme for this. It kind of reminds me of the very first level that we did, just because it's all like grassy and stuff, just like all the first levels were. So it sort of reminds me of that a little bit. I don't really know if there's a way for me to sort of destroy any of these. I reckon there's something hidden up here. So you can kind of destroy them like this way. It takes a lot longer, but I don't know. I feel like there's some hidden secrets or something up here. Maybe there's a green star waiting to be uncovered inside these boxes. Aha! Oh, it's just time. Okay, what about, oh God, but this will probably get me killed, won't it? I reckon there's something down there though, isn't there? Can I just like go on the corner and just do it? I'm scared. I feel like I'm gonna fall off. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. No, I'm so dead and there was nothing even under it. I thought I could get something. I thought there was like a green star like hiding in there or something. But no, there wasn't and I lost my life for nothing. That sucks a little bit, but that's okay. Now I know that I'm not missing anything, so we don't need to worry about those. So it's all good. They tricked me with all their boxes. Definitely. All right, let's get this guy as well. We got the raccoon, so we're all good. Oh, well, I lost it, but that's okay. It's all good. Maybe I can get this guy to like charge into the boxes. That would be fantastic. Maybe if I like went into this one, he might try and follow me. How about now? No, he says no. I thought he would try and attack me, but I guess not. I think there's just a little bouncy thing down there, so we don't need to worry with that. At least I don't think so. Oh, there's something down there. There is a stamp. I see you. Let's go and get this stamp down here. That would be fantastic. Can I not do it? Maybe it's because I'm so small. Let's try now. I think I was too small to break the box. Come on. There we go. Finally. That took a little while to do, but we did it in the end, so that's awesome. I think that there's something here. Ah, there we go, little secret box. So let's see if we can get the star. That would be perfect. I reckon something here, right? Okay, and then grab it. Perfect. Yay, we got the star. That's awesome. That was the first star as well, so we are on a roll. We got the stamp too, so we're doing pretty well right now, I would say. Give me all those. Yeah, give me all those coins. Perfect. Is there anything down here? I feel like there might be. Oh, it's just a bouncy thing, but you never know. You never know what you are going to find in these crazy, crazy games, for sure. All right, nothing over there. All right, let's head on over to this area here. I'm going to chuck this. Oh, God, that didn't go as planned. That did not go as planned, like, at all. Oh, I forgot I didn't have the raccoon. I was kind of stuck there anyway. I don't think there was anything I could have done. I got the star, though, so that's what matters. It's all good. I don't have to get it again, so that's awesome. I nearly killed myself again doing that. I need to be careful. I need to be very, very careful. Okay, also, we need to collect these. Okay, we need to collect lots of these thingies. I was like in the middle of all of them. That was not such a great strategy. Definitely not, but that's okay. Let's kick this. I'm trying to kick it. Oh, never mind. It didn't go the way I wanted it to, but it's all good. It's all good. All right, so maybe let's... Ah, there we go. There's one more. One more for us to get. Maybe there's something down here. I'm small though, so I'm not going to be able to break it. Oh no, have I lost my opportunity? Wait, I could maybe grab this. Let's grab this and do it this way, right? Chuck it. Did that work? Ah, there it is. Perfect. I thought it could be down here. I wasn't 100% sure, but I had a funny feeling that it could be down there. All right, cool. I missed one star, unfortunately, but it's not too bad. That's not too bad, if I do say so myself. Let's see if I can get the... No, I didn't get the gold star, but that's okay. We got two stars and one stamp, so I'm quite happy with the progress that we made on that one, actually. That was good. That was awesome. All right, let's see our stamp. It's a Luigi, a kitty Luigi. How adorable. All right, let's do another level because the first one we did, the Captain Toad level, was really short. So we definitely have time to do another one. So let's try this Honeycomb Starway. All right, it looks like there's lava on this level. Oh no, that's going to be a pain in the butt. But let's see how we do. I'm sure we'll be okay. Oh God, it's one of those levels where the screen kind of like goes, so you have to be really quick, so we have to keep up with the camera, otherwise we are going to be squished cheese. Definitely. Okay, I need to make sure that I destroy some enemies here. All right, I probably need to hit that, right? I'm guessing I'm gonna have to hit this thing. Okay. There's like hidden pathways and stuff. Interesting. I have to be very careful because I don't have any power-ups left, so I could get destroyed pretty easily at this point, so I need to be very, very, very careful. Oh gosh. Oh no. And there we go, I just died. I was too slow. I was being too careful because the camera kind of caught up with me, so have to be careful of that. I got a power up though, that will definitely help us, definitely on this kind of level for sure. Okay, I got the first, I have the first star, so I don't need to worry about grabbing that again, so at least that's something. I don't need to, oh it's icy, oh these are icy blocks, I didn't even realize. Okay, I'll have to keep an eye out on like blocks that are different colors for sure, because otherwise I'm definitely gonna get myself killed. It's kind of like a nice little safe spot to stand in sometimes, so that's nice. I'm glad they haven't got those blue like pathways like in, but oh now they do. Never mind, spoke too soon. I was literally just thinking I'm so glad they don't have these in amongst the spikes, and now they do. I definitely spoke way too soon there. Okay, there's some cherries down there, so I'll grab those, give us a little bit of survivability at the very least, so that's nice. Let's just wait for the camera. Is this a power up? Yes, 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 yes. I need a power up. That would be so useful for us right now, so that's awesome. Let's destroy all these little enemies. All right, perfect. We got a life back, so that's even better because of course I lost a few. Oh no, that's okay. It's easier to manage with less Rosalinas to look out for actually. Where do I go from here? Oh okay. I was gonna say it's really like sci-fi. It's really like a sci-fi kind of themed level, which I really like actually. Can I see if I can take that thing out? Oh I don't know, it's kind of disappeared. That's okay, my pathway is appearing, so that's good. Oh god, how am I meant to get over there? Oh I should have waited. Oh it's instant death as well, I forgot about that. Oh man, I have to start all over again. Okay, this time I'm gonna wait. It's not worth just jumping over the fire. I didn't know where to go. I was like so confused at first. If I was just a tiny bit more patient, I would have done it. Silly me. Oh god, it's getting worse. Oh my god, it's all slippery and slidey and I got bumblebees after me. Oh god, it gets worse. Oh no. Oh, how exactly are you meant to get that? To get that green star? I have no idea. Oh, am I still alive? I don't know. Oh my god, there's so many bumblebees. That's so crazy. Oh god, I've got the leaf of shame. Oh, the amount of times I've died on these like secret levels is insane, but like I should have expected it to get like harder, definitely. Oh, I got a green star for destroying all the enemies here. I didn't know you got a green star for that. Okay, here we go. The craziness begins. It's fine as long as I don't go in the lava. I don't even need to worry about the enemies. I'm assuming you would need the boomerang to get that green star. I don't see any other way of being able to get that. Probably the same thing with the stamp as well, because it's like basically in the middle of nowhere. So that's pretty crazy. Okay, are we nearly there? Because that was such a chaotic time. It really was. Oh look, it's like a retro Mario. Did you see that? He's right there. That's so cool. Very faint and kind of hard to see, but he is there nonetheless, so that's really nice. I love those like tiny little callbacks that they have on these games. Oh, we got little platforms. Oh, how far up does this go? Does it stop here? I think it might stop there. Oh no, I've fallen off and that's it. You can't get back up once you've fallen off, so that's a pain in the butt. But yeah, that was an interesting level, even though it gave me a little bit of a headache because it was a real pain in the butt in some places. But I quite enjoyed the level nonetheless, even though it was a little bit difficult. But we got some stars as well, so I'm happy with that. Awesome. All right then, I'm going to stop the episode here for now, but I hope you enjoyed. I just want to say a huge thank you to all of my Patreons. Thank you so much for supporting the channel. I really appreciate that. And if you are interested in donating, there will be a link in the description box below to my Patreon page. It's only $1 a month to gain access, and I'm currently uploading exclusive anime review videos only on Patreon, and it's only $1 a month to gain access. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I hope I'll see you next time.